Hi, I'm Bea. My channel is about mixed media, art journaling, assemblage, and anything else that sparks my interest. Hey, lovely friends. I thought I'm gonna share today another painting I'm gonna do. It's gonna be a time lapse, but I thought I'm gonna first show you. That is my sketch I made. I hope you can see it. Let's see if I zoom in. Yeah, here we go. So, let's zoom out again. I did use a 4B pencil, graphic pencil, and I did use the stump to blend in all the stuff. I have planned to use the soft pastels, the watercolors. I'm gonna use some acrylic paint, gesso over here. I want to add some napkin as a collage element, and I may or may not use those art foamies. One is the Balsa design and one is Rebecca Meyer design. Both are artists I very much admire and I like their stamps. Sorry about that. So I might also use some colored pencil. I'm certainly gonna use either a Micron pen or Posca pen. I'm gonna use either the Tombow marker or the Koi coloring markers. I think both are well, just some have those colors I like better and some have the other colors. I'm gonna use my Daniel Smith watercolors and basically anything but the thing, you know. Just, we'll see how it goes. Okay, I'm just gonna make me a little bit of room and then I will be back as a time lapse. I hope you enjoyed the video so far. And in case you are new to this channel, why not considering subscribing? I also appreciate any thumbs up or nice comments.